Hi guys, it's me Karen, and I've come to show you what I received in the mail today. This was a book that I purchased because I've seen it on a couple of channels on the coloring community. I fell in love with it and I just had to get my little mitts on it. Now it did come with this little set of beautiful images here, and I'm not sure if they're stickers or tattoos, but they do come up on a sticky, so I guess they are stickers. You'd have to cut them out though on your own because they aren't cut around. Now, inside the book, we also have this beautiful poster. I'm going to turn a light on and see if I can wash it out or not, but it's kind of a creamy paper. This is a white sheet, a bright white, and the paper is obviously off-white. This poster back here is also white. Okay, so the page folds out into a rather large and very decorated parade of people and critters. The little guy up here. And it looks to me like they're done in like little panels. Like this would be a picture with a title here, and that would be. And each one of them has their own little character above it. I don't know how to read this language, so I'm out of it on that. The book also came with this gorgeous poster. And the poster, yeah, I figured the light that I put on is gonna really do havoc on the poster because it's shiny. All the pictures in the book, the artist has done his version on them. These are his own either paintings or digital art. I'm not sure which one he does, but it folds out and it's really big. So I'm just trying to give you a quick look at all the artwork he has done on here. It is just gorgeous. So, needless to say, if you have all those, you're going to have a very big book. And I believe it was 119 pages. And the book comes with this little sleeve here. And the person's name here is Googly, as close as I could get a pronunciation on him. And the book's title is Find Color. And if you can read this, you can probably translate it to something else. So, this is the gorgeous book, and I'm going to open this and show you some beautiful pictures. Now, remember, it's 119 pages, so I'm probably going to flip through this a little quicker. This probably is the story of the artist, or the story of the book, or the story of this page. Anyway, it starts this way and goes that way, and I do not know how to read Chinese either. So this is a Chinese book. When I do know this is a table of contents, and it tells you the chapters of the book in here. Gorgeous, gorgeous drawings in here. But these kind of remind me of pencil sketching. And they're just gorgeous. All of them are. So, I mean, it's a 12 inch, almost 12 inches tall book by about an 8 1/4, I believe, width. They are stitched in each one of the little sections and then glued into the binding. The paper is extremely thick paper. It has a unique texture to it. Watercolor probably would go on this really nicely, along with ink tents. I do know from what Dee Dee Willingham did that the Copics will bleed through. Isn't he gorgeous? So each one of these pages is just, I mean, they are really nice. Okay, the overhead light was starting to blink, so I just have a little light showing on here now. Isn't that gorgeous? So she's looking at herself in the mirror. Oh, every page in here is just gorgeous. And I'll flip through them, I said, kind of fast, just because it's such a big book. But yeah, I'm gonna have to test a page here and see if the distress inks will work on here. This is more like line work, so these may have been inkings he did instead of pencil art. And aren't those cool? I love this page. I just think that is gorgeous. And this is like the mirror is shattering here. And he's down on the. I mean, some of these are just. Sorry. Beautiful, beautiful work. And when you look at the poster and see what he's done with it, it's just. I'm in awe. Love the little kitty. And then I love this page too. And asked my daughter, and she was Nikomimi, is the Japanese word for cat ears. And I don't know the Chinese term for that, but so cute. Oh, and look at the little dude over here. All these pages are so gorgeous. So I will leave a link in the description box, little puppy and kitty, on the Etsy shop where I purchased this book. It's kind of like the yin and yang, if you're interested. You can check that out. There are so many beautiful pictures in here. I love that. And here we've got a cup with a little town in it, a dragon up here at the top. This is the cover art. This one is gorgeous too. So it's one on the cover. And isn't that beautiful? Could do that for Halloween. There are a few of those you can do in this book. Here we have the lady up in the sky, and one inside the cage, and then one outside. And isn't that gorgeous? Oh. And a whale with a ship, and then like the little eyes of something. Oh, just beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Then we have a little fishy swimming around out here, too. She's like on a lily pad, which is in a vase. Pretty, pretty. So we're at 79. Still have a ways to go. But yeah, I love. Oh, missed one. Little serpent. I believe she is also. Like this one would be a great Halloween picture also, along with that one. This book lays down really nice and easy too, which is wonderful. A lot of these are double spreads, and they do go into the crease down here, but they match up really easy, so you could fold it down and color in there pretty easily. Yeah, I love that one too. He's done this one with a black background, and the moon is glowing around her onto the dragon, and it was just gorgeous. And then the bird here is nestling her while she sleeps. Oh, and that is gorgeous. I just keep saying that because I just love the book. Like I said, you see a book and then you fall in love with it, and this one was one I just had to have. It's going to be a while before I can color in it though. Isn't that gorgeous? I have a few other projects I have to do. And the cute fish. So you can put her underwater. It's a whole background of water on that one. And we have the bird. There's some extra wings here, so maybe she is a fallen angel. Or she was a bird herself. And we are coming up to the end of the book. And a cool dragon. These are the pages that Dee Dee Willingham has done, and she did this part here that was in Copic that bled through. So I'll probably use that page too because it's the back of the book, and see what other mediums I can use without having them come through the paper. So you have the information in the back of the book. Don't know what it is. On the cover here we have some extra things. So I don't know if these are more coloring books from this artist or if they are reading books or what. And then the back cover here. And that is it. And it is one really thick book. Other than the pages being thick, 119 of them are colored pages. That is going to be one book that's going to take a long time to get through. So, I just thought I'd let you see the book that I got. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you have a great day. Bye now.